Oh my God, I'm falling for you. I just wanna give you the truth.
Hey besties, welcome back to another day in my life vlog. So today in this video, I'll be showing you guys clips of a few things that I've done in the day and stuff like that. I'm pretty much sure that this is gonna be a very interesting vlog, and I hope that you guys like it, share it, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, and keep y'all post notification bell on. First, I'm gonna go on the road. I'm gonna go get some grocery for the house, and I'm already dressed. I'm gonna be putting on my little facial care on camera and do my last little makeup and my little fixing up and whatever. My edges is messy, let me tell y'all from now. And it's not, I'm not gonna fix it right now. That's a little sunscreen, guys. Let me put this back. My friend is gonna come get me so she could take me to the store. So I'm just gonna take you guys with me on the little shopping journey. Then when I come back, I'm gonna clean up my room because it's in a mess right now. When I finish cleaning, I'm gonna make some. When I'm finished cleaning, guys, I'm gonna make some dinner for my kids. And I promise not to miss. Because I can do most things for myself, so it's a little bit hard for me to go and pay to get it done. Even my hair, you know. Yes. And this, I'm just gonna put a little bit, cause I don't like when my hair is too oily. And if I put this in at this point, like, all right, say I put this amount of oil in it today, next week, none for it. I don't like to do my hair in my room, guys, but. I don't normally do my hair in my room. I do it one and two times because of the rug. But today, since I'm doing a video and I'm not gonna go in the bathroom to do it or anything, I'm just gonna wait here. I'm waiting on my my friend. This wig is a little bit bigger than me. When my friend put it on, she had stitched the back. But I don't have my time for certain things right now, but trust me, I'm coming back, so I'm gonna find time to do all of those things, because a girl is gonna start dropping videos every day. Okay, so you guys need to stick around for videos every day. Every day. All different types of video. Remember, they promised when I said I'm gonna travel the world and take one of the guys with me. That's still the plan, but I don't know. Not getting it where we want it doesn't mean we're never gonna get it. Who's with me? Who is with me on that? I know I hear some like noises, but I live on a main road and cars are passing. There's not much I can actually do about that. So I'm gonna wear this hat today, and this hat is from H&M. So this jeans is from Fashion Nova. This jeans is 3 years old. This top is from Fashion Nova, and this hat is from H&M. See? So you don't have to go pricey to live, you know? We like nice things, and we do get nice things too, but you know? So this is it. All right, what else? Okay. Alrighty. Bath and Body Works. And which fragrance is this? Pink Pineapple Sunrise. Bath and Body Works. Pink Pineapple Sunrise. And this is very nice, guys. So if y'all thinking about flavors. I use a lot of this. Okay, which perfume I'm gonna go for? Alright, so I'm gonna go Coco Chanel Mademoiselle Chanel Paris. This is what I'm gonna wear today. Bam. I don't like how this spray heavy, you know, so it's gonna work for the both sides. So both sides. And I'm gonna pan a little tip. And that's the vibe. Alright, let me put a little bit of the pencil. Do I even need any? I don't think I need any pencil. I don't think so. It's gonna stay like this. Simple and nice. Right. I think it's from Victoria's Secret. I got this from my friend for my birthday. Okay, so let me show you what bag am I gonna wear. Okay, and this is my little purse from my sister. Let me make sure that my card it's in this purse because I'm gonna take this sample with me in my bag because I like to carry a little perfume. I'm gonna take this one, the YSL. All right, so, and I'm gonna take this just in case I need it. I decided that, guess what? I'm not gonna shy away from this. I'm gonna come and I'm gonna give my stories. I'm gonna give my story time. I'm gonna give my testimony, what is happening in my life. So it's gonna be a little bit of real reality over here right now. So get to the coffee, get to the tea, sit back and relax, because your girl is coming with the videos every day I'll be posting. Okay, I need something on my arms. I don't have any watch, you know. Mommy, I need a watch, please. When you have money, get me a watch.
Decided to wear my waist trainer. Little did I know I had to take it off when I get outside because it was killing me and I wasn't having it. It was so uncomfortable. So guess what? A girl decided to stay with her big belly and that's on period, whatever.
My friend is here. We're heading out and the first place that we're gonna go is actually the Jamaica store and then from there to the actual supermarket. But I'll be stopping at the Jamaica store to get a few of the Jamaica items. So come with me and look at the first stop.
Husband. Hold on, I'm gonna
need
bag. Bag, the white bag. Socks.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
Come and see my friend take it home. Come be busy at video or something. Tanisha, you still want my basket? Huh? Oh, but it's deep in the basket? Right there, so. Oh, somebody feels so rude.
I hear masking.
No. It was a black one with what's in it?
Uh-oh, was something in it?
Well, that's not it.
I'm sure we're starting to start to wagon.
Yeah, and I'm good at doing that, so it's okay. What's up?
Okay, so this is us now doing our little thing. Let me tell you something. I love the best things and the freshest and the nicest and stuff like that, but it's always pricey. And lately, I have to be careful how I spend my money because things is not really where I want it to be. Or, you know, it's very hard. So I have to be careful. So I'm getting some lemon right here. I'm getting some tomato, some jasmine rice, put it in my cart, and I go back and I'm gonna, you know, go get some flour and stuff. I have to get my Lasco, of course, that's a must. And yeah, I'm just doing a light shopping today, guys, because like I tell you guys, I don't have a lot of money. That's flour. That's how the flour look in the state. And that's a little tin of cheese. These are some Jamaica snacks and stuff like that, because this is actually a Caribbean store. Yeah. And
I didn't see the type of bread that I needed, so I had to take the brown one. I wanted the white one, but they didn't have the white, so I ended up taking the brown bread. And I'm pretty much sure I'm not gonna be eating it because I don't like brown bread. But yeah, and it was time for me to get some fish. I tried to take some fresh one, but them did still stink when we reach home, so that's not good. And Chuck's gonna have to give me back 4 fish, or he's gonna have to give me back my money when I go there, because it's very expensive and I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna give somebody that kind of money right now when I'm broke. Actually getting some chicken back, almost $4 that for each piece or whatever. Chicken back is so expensive, like why?
and it's just a lick, one lick a beanie bit. Like, let me tell you something, guys, there's no shame to it. This world, everybody is just going through oh so much, because things are very pricey. It doesn't matter where you at, whether Jamaica or America, things are very, very pricey.
Sorry,
I ended up leaving the scallion, the tomato, and the onion by mistake. This pumpkin is so nice. The pumpkin dry and nice, beautiful color. I love it, and I pray that when I go back to buy pumpkin, they have this same pumpkin, even though I always get some nice pumpkin by Chucks. It was time for me to pick my water crackers. I'm never gonna leave my water crackers, because I love me some water crackers in my Milo tea and stuff like that. Yeah, these are some sweet potato. I took one and put in the cart, but in the I took up one, but I didn't eventually. Did I carry it home? Yes, I ended up carrying it home. I thought that I put it back, one cabbage and stuff like that. As y'all know, I don't have a big household. My household is just, it's very small. It's just me and my children, my two kids, and whatever. So we buy stuff like
fruit punch, strawberry,
over that way.
This one
is
different. So 3 for $2,
right? Yeah. Over there. How much of the money? 75
cents each.
Steaming is too nice. Now we're actually on our way to the supermarket to get a few more stuff and then go home to do what I have to do. Alright, a little about myself. I love the finest things in life. I love the best qualities of everything. But at the end of the day, I know how to satisfy and I know how to make it work. So since I don't have a lot of money, I decided that, okay, I'm going to take the cheapest in most things and I'm going to make this work. I got me some Irish potato and I got me some lemon. Those were the lemon. I had to pass the grape and the lemon to them. I had to pass most things. I got me some lettuce. Yes, I did get some lettuce, and I did get some fresh string beans. These string beans, I'm really pleased with them. Yeah, I'm very pleased with these. They're very fresh and nice. My friends got corn, but I didn't get any corn. I wasn't thinking about any corn, to be honest with you. Like I said, I got lettuce and I got string bean right there. Their fruits are fresh, but nothing to me like Jamaica. Anyway, they had this bag of fruits where they have two different types of apple and orange in it, and it was for $11. After me think about it, I'm like, better me never bother buy this in $11. Never need that, because them so fresh and me carry them home. I really fancy apple and them kind of stuff they bought for my kids. These were on sale, so I bought a case of cup soup and about a case of the ramen noodle for my kids, because I don't really like ramen noodle, but they love it, so why not get it? And it's on sale. Also, I did not get any of these juice, because I'm actually cutting out juices. These milk are basically got some chicken, and yeah, got some chicken in bulk. I got shrimp for my kids because they love shrimp, so I got some chicken and I got shrimp, and you saw what I bought from the other store, so I already had meats and stuff like that. At this point, I'm about to get some chicken breast, because you know I have to make my little Chinese settings and what I like to use the chicken breast to make my little Chinese rice and whatever. This is some more chicken, but I had to get that because it was cheaper right here. And then it was time for me to get milk. I'm actually picking up the cheapest brand in everything that I'm picking up here. I did not get any of these eggs because I don't like white eggs. It has to be brown egg for me to take it. So I ended up going up a little bit more in the fridge, and I saw my egg that I like, which is not cheap, y'all. See, it's actually $6, but some things you can take in the cheaper brand and some things you just have to take it in the brand that you normally buy it in, because the other cheaper brand, you know, maybe just don't taste nice. I tried out this butter. I can't believe it's butter, because my friend has been telling me about it for a very long while. However, she told me to take the original and not that other one. So if you're not diabetic and stuff like that, you can take the cheaper one. I got some frank for my kids and I got a cheaper one. I don't eat franks in America, guys. I don't like it, so I don't eat it. My sister took some from me the other day and I still have a few in the fridge, and that's about it. These are some cheddar cheese for my macaroni and cheese and stuff, and I did take the cheapest brand one also, as y'all seen the brand that I'm taking up. And sorry, yes, this is a peanut butter, and I did go ahead and take the cheapest one also, yes, because the girl don't come supermarket with no only for money today, so she's just acting right. This is it, you know, guys. It's okay to use the things, but learn to satisfy and make things work. Got me my almond cornflakes, because I know say but I really like certain ones. So I got the boil one also. I got one of the regular and I got one of the bowl brand. Am I pronouncing that name properly? I need to look again and see if that's the name. Bold and whatever. Bowl and something brand. No, I was actually telling my friend at this point that that's the water that I'm used to. This water for $6, whatever, call it $7. But I can't buy it, so I'll have to buy the bowl and basket.
You want that shojek one trim?
Okay, best friends, so we are actually back home now and we are going to clean up inside my room and then do something else. But if y'all stay with me, y'all definitely gonna see what I'll be doing, okay?
Not a lot to do when it comes on to cleaning my room, because my room doesn't have a lot of furniture and it's just easy to clean. Yeah, I just white and cream and those color for my apartment, because I just think it gives luxury for me. That's what I think, it gives luxury. So that's how it makes me feel. And even when I'm home and I'm feeling sad and I'm feeling depressed and stuff like that, just to look around and, you know, see what I work towards and what I've achieved and stuff like that, it just kind of makes me feel a lot better than how I was feeling before or whatever. So I go for this and I'm just here doing a little cleaning up. Not much to do, because I'm just gonna put away those, take those off the bed, and just yeah. But I have to play some music.
We just wanna be with you.
Alright, so on my bed, I normally use 4 sheets on my bed, but today I will be making my bed with only 3 sheets, which is the bottom sheet, which they call the fitted sheet, and the top blanket, and then another comforter like to give a little thing down the bottom. Alright, I only use white sheets and white curtain, as y'all can see in most of my vlog, and I only have a set one comforter, which is that one on the bed, and one sheet set and one blanket. So I do wash them pretty often as possible, and they're always clean and fresh. But for now, I only have one pair of sheet. Listen to me, I just want to live in my throat and don't stress myself.
T'was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears really. How precious did that grace appear. The hour I first believed.
This rope is actually for a different reason, but I'm using it to make fashion and it's cute.
So these two books, it's a set. These are actually for my centerpiece in the living room, but because I haven't gotten a centerpiece as yet, I decided that I'm gonna let it stay inside my room because I had to put it somewhere because I bought it so that when I get the centerpiece I actually can decor it. So, and these are supposed these are three, but one of them is broken. And these are for the centerpiece also. So I'm trying to get back the smaller one that is broken. My son broke it when you have kids.
This door seems like it was a whole dirty door and they painted over back when I was going to move in the apartment, because I always have to be wiping it down because there's always some messy stuff on it. Cause only God knows. Say your mommy dead and you can't see papi again. Okay besties, so it's time for me to pack the fridge and I'm taking you guys with me. I haven't gotten the fridge organizer as yet because I haven't bought that as yet, but yeah, we're doing our best now. So this is how I'm packing the fridge. You guys can just stay tuned and just look what I'm doing and maybe learn a thing or two, or maybe you want to teach me a thing or two, so you can leave it in the comment section and tell me what I could do better next time. Those are some fruits that my sister actually bought for me. Those are my little frankfurter right there that my sister took from Jamaica for me. I actually keep my peppers in the fridge.
This is my butter.
It makes it stay longer. And yeah, this is me packing in the fridge, packing in all the cheese into that area, like the egg and whatever. Basically, there is more meat to put in the freezer, but I didn't reach the everything one time. So you guys gonna see me going back and opening the freezer, yes, to put in the shrimp. Because like I said, I couldn't reach the everything one time. Here I'm had trying to wipe off mostly everything. Because you know when you buy a grocery, people touch up the things them, like how we touch up the things them too. So it's just not good for you to just carry them home and just pack them in your house and stuff like that. But it's really hard also to wipe off everything, you know. That's not easy to do. But I'm trying because my nose say it can bring germs and stuff like that. And these days I'm trying real hard to just try to do everything the healthy way, so that when I ended up sick and I have to spend money, because health is very expensive in America. Insurance I don't have, and medical is very expensive. Y'all know that I went through a surgery, and that surgery taught me that it's crazy here, because I went in the surgery, I did not even sleep in other people in hospital, and it was $23,000. Yes, and I have the proof to show. Yep. Yeah, so I told you I was gonna go back, and that's it. I went back and packing more stuff. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and packing these little stuff inside here. And yeah, this is actually a closet for jackets, but I actually use it for a pantry because I wanted a pantry, but this apartment did not come with a pantry, so I improvised and I used it for the pantry. Mm-hmm. You have to work with what you have until you can get what you want. That's what I know. Okay, so this cute little container is what I'll be putting my rice in. If y'all want a container like this, you can go to Restock or Walmart. I think I got this in Restock or Walmart. But yeah, it's about time to be the end of my video. So guys, I hope that y'all did enjoy this video. I hope that you did learn a thing or two. And I thank you so much for watching the videos. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And to tell a friend about your girl. One summer butter. I love y'all besties. Mwah!